How to delete Facebook blacklist. So if you are here for deleting your Facebook blacklist, then make sure to watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos from us. Now let's get into the video. So the first thing is you need to log into your account and you need to be in this interface or the home page of Facebook. Once you are here, you need to tap on the three bar horizontal line in the right upper corner, and you have to tap on the settings option right next to search bar in the right upper corner. Here we are just going through the blacklist. You have to scroll a little bit where you'll be able to see the blocking option right under audience and visibility. Simply tap over the blocking and here will be all of the list of the persons that you have blocked. So here is no any option for deleting the block list, but there's a trick. You just can report a problem to Facebook by which they will be able to solve your problem. So just take a screenshot of the list over here like this, and you have to go back, and after that you have to scroll a little bit where you'll be able to see the report a problem under help and support. Simply tap over there and you have to continue to report a problem at the button, and it will take a few seconds to create a report. You just have to wait and simply click over don't include in report, and you have to select a product. For that you can scroll and search for the settings, and you have to cross the screenshot, and you can tap on upload from phone, and you have to select the screenshot which you have done previously or the screenshot of the blacklist. And after that you have to tap over the issue and write that you want to delete the blacklist of your Facebook account. So you just can do that, and you can go for the airplane option or the send option at the right upper corner, and it will be sent. And after a few days or maybe a few hours, you'll be able to get a response and your problem will be fixed. So this is how you do. I hope this video was helpful. If you have got any queries regarding this video, then you can mention that below in the comment section. Thanks for watching.